This fight's directly after the last one. There are no enemies or anything in between it, so I'm just gonna show my character levels and nothing more. Wait. How much MP do I have? Okay, I got plenty of MP. Okay, let's see how much health you have. Okay, this guy has a lot of health and will take a long time to beat. You have to wait for him to come down in order to hit him with your weapons. Just try to keep your health above 100 and you'll be fine. None of his attacks can do over 100 damage. His spells can do a lot of damage, but the only other thing this guy has going for him is he has a lot of health. Unlike the previous bosses, he has almost nil evasion rate, so as long as you keep bashing him, you'll be fine. Missed. The fact that he's weak to light element also makes this battle a little bit easier. There may be long periods of time where he doesn't come back to the ground. All you can do is just keep healing. Be patient. Sorry about that. Bumped my camera.